time, I'm sitting here laughing, like, everyone's made, like, these big, meaningful pieces. I wrote a monologue about juice.
I like my monologue.
If you want to know what happened, Jessica spilled the juice. Jessica spilled the juice, and it was getting everywhere, so I decided to get some paper towels to clean it up. But then my scarf got stuck in the paper towel dispenser. It was really stuck, so I decided to just leave it and clean up the juice. By the time I finished cleaning the juice, I went back to get my scarf, and it was more stuck than I thought. I had to yank it out, and I went backwards into the shelf, and the shelf just happened to have an open jar of honey on it. But the honey went all over me, so here I am, I'm covered in honey, and I'm dangerously close to being late for class when along comes Suzanne, my arch enemy. And she starts teasing me, and I'm like really stressed out right now. So I grab something to throw at her, you know, and it just turns out that thing just happened to, you know, be my laptop. Yeah. It was in the wrong place at the wrong time. Poor soul. Anyways, if you're looking for someone to blame for the broken computer, blame Suzanne. Or blame Jessica, because she's the one who spilled the juice in the first place. Yeah.